Hello everybody, Gamer CJ here. You're doing some chess puzzles. You're gonna do some variant puzzles. So this is level one. Oh no, it's not, nope. Nope. How about that? Is that mate in one? Nope. Where's the king? Oh yeah, the king is right there. Ooh, I got it. That's mate. That's a checkmate. All right. Oh wait, where's the king? Is that the king? Yay, mate in one, boy. Level three. Let me just check and see if my microphone is working. Are you kidding me? So it's not even, okay, whatever. All right. Level three. Nope. No. Oh, I know. It's that, right? Well, where's the king? Let me see. No, how about that? Nope. I don't even get hints, do I? I'm confused. So where's the king? There we go, okay, yep. No, wait, that's our king. Yay. Oh no, I got it. Yay. No. No. Okay, yep. No, that's the king. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm confused. That's the king, right? That one? Ooh, I don't know. Now I'm a little confused. No. Mm-mm. I mean, I don't understand why that's not a legit move unless, nope, unless that. How about that? Is that a legit move? Nope. How about that? See, now I'm starting to get stumped. All right, whatever. Okay, so I did four of those levels. I'm gonna quit for right now. Let's see what three check is. So it says, so check in three. No. The problem is I don't get hints, and I wish I had a hint of some sort. Well, see, I'm confused. Like, what the heck am I supposed to do? Like mate in three. Like, okay. Okay, I'm stuck. All right, whatever. Just wanted to do a quick little thing. I can't do that. Holy crap. All right, whatever. Goodbye.